can also take screenshots on your Samsung Galaxy Watch 5 Pro, and this feature is not listed anywhere on the watch, but you can still do it by simply pressing the home button and the back button simultaneously. It will take a screenshot. This screenshot will be saved into the gallery app on your watch. At the same time, it will also be transferred to your phone as well.